Welcome back, everyone. Today we are playing Paintover. Paintover is at the moment a pre-alpha demo, so it's in a coming soon state, but it hasn't been released yet. And I saw the game and I thought it was very interesting. I decided to give it a try, and you're coming with me, so new game. Alright. So it looks like you start in a museum. And look at that. You can change the pictures. Alright. 6-1. And the last one is 6. Hold on. 6-1. Oh, all right. I got it wrong. All right. Four, 1-1. One. Hey, you go.
How did you get here?
I have no clue.
I don't like you touching my paintings. I suppose I can't make you leave. If you really want to go further, you'll have to be prepared. This world is unpredictable. Things are not always as they seem. You should find a paintbrush and a diary in the center of the room. Go and pick them up. This brush will allow you to make changes to my paintings. Be creative. Try to draw a lightning symbol to illuminate this painting. Good. If you ever forget how to draw that symbol, be sure to take a look in the diary. That's all the help you'll get from me. Find the lighthouse and find her. She will assist you. And please, whatever you find in this world, don't judge me too harshly.
I already am. All right. Nine, 9, 2, 5. All right. I actually like the idea of the game. It's very interesting, the idea of changing the painting. Oh! But it seems like some of the puzzles are going to be quite tough, actually. All right. Nine. Wait. That looks like a room. No? No. Wait. Oh my. Still work. Seems like not. All right. Two, one, nine, nine. All right. Two, one. Not in that. Well, until... Ooh. Ho, ho, ho. Oh, I don't like this. What happened? Just like Alice in Wonderland. Whoa. Whoa. That was cool. Gorgeous. Oh, I like it. Can you go down? Shame. Oh, I thought it was a mountain. Whoa. Spooky. Whoa. Oh, even the... So cool. It's quite big. Wonder if those zoos have houses on top of them. And the tiny river. Lady, you look sad.
Hello, and welcome to the lighthouse. I'm so glad you're here. I suppose you've already met the painter. I apologize for any behavior that may have put you off. He can be a bit temperamental at times. But don't worry, I'm here to help and make sure your progress is as rewarding as possible. You see, this world is quite special. It's a reflection of the painter's works, which he created long ago. Trust me, you can learn a lot from him. It might prove challenging, but I'm sure you can do it. But if it becomes too difficult, I'll always be here to lend a helping hand. I'll always be around, even in the deepest corners of this world, so be sure to look for me. As you can see, the lighthouse is quite empty at the moment. But don't worry, as you progress and make more friends, they'll join us here. Before you go, please take these pigments. Find the cathedral and use them on the paintings there to unlock new paths. Happy painting!
Thank you very much. Oh, that's high. But this is extremely awesome. Bit creepy, I have to admit. But gorgeous. So what can I do in the lighthouse? Oh, no. Cannot go there. Alright. Looks like I have to go down then. Whoa! So I suppose I have to go this way. Oh, look! Speeches cast. Alright, I already need your help. Oh! All right. So maybe there is something at the gates. Aha. Oh, it's a cathedral. That is very creepy. Oh. Hold on before I go there. Let's see what's in here. So 9 levels. Whoa. Oh, I like this. Wonder if it is a bit more open. Nope. Shame. Shooting range. Whoa. Do you think? No. 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 All right. What the? What the hell? Alright. Only one is missing. There you go. No. That's all done, huh? That was fairly easy. I'm guessing there's nothing in there. There is. Alright. No. There you go. Wasn't that hard? 7, 2, 7. Wait. Alright, so there you go. So, first one is 7, second one seven. Seven. One. Five. 7, 7, 1, 5. All right. Let's see. Seven, one, five. Oh, it is. Oh, that's very dark. All right. Awesome. That was fairly easy as well. Unreachable, eh? I got it now. Well, it says unreachable. Now that's a great teaser. All right, makes sense. Guess not. There you go. Last one. Alright, that was fairly easy as well. So I caught them all, just like the Pokemon. And that's it, this level is finished.
Welcome back. This city is vast, and you have many places to visit. In order to progress, you'll need to collect pigments. Take your time, and if you're struggling, step back and try something else. You can collect them in any order you want. If you get stuck, come see me. I might have some ideas.
Awesome. So guys, that's it for the demo. As I said, I just wanted to show you the game. I'm very excited for the full release because I really enjoyed this. The puzzles are simple and not simple at the same time, so it's the exact amount of difficulty. Harder than that and the game would become a chore. In this case, I think it's perfect, the difficulty, and nothing should be changed. And the symbols, while I was drawing, as you noticed, I was using a gamepad, so it's not exactly intended to be used with a gamepad. It's intended to use a mouse, although it has the option to use a gamepad in game. Mouse would be preferable, but I really enjoyed this experience. I already wishlisted. If you enjoyed the game, wishlist it as well. I hope you had fun with the video, and if you did, don't forget to click the like button. If you're not subscribed, now it's a good time, and with luck, I'll see you next time.